The Nature of Arp examines the career of Jean Hans Arp, and he's regarded as one of the most important pioneering modernists of the early 20th century. He was one of the founders of the Dada movement, he was involved in surrealism, was a pioneer of abstraction, and he inspired countless artists in later generations. The exhibition surveys his works in all media, sculptures, painted reliefs, drawings, embroideries, illustrated books. He was a poet as well as an artist. The title, The Nature of Arp, is a reference to the importance of nature to this artist. So this is the head with disagreeable objects. And these are two other works of the same type. The one in bronze is called Sculpture to be Lost in the Forest. And apparently Arp and a friend of his would go into the forest near his house and they would leave little sculptures for people to discover. The title also refers to the nature of Arp himself. Being born with this divided heritage between France and Germany meant that he was constantly negotiating boundaries, national boundaries, what it meant to be neither one thing nor another, or both things at the same time. And I think his art really reflects that. Part of his resistance to nationalism was very much a resistance to these kinds of arbitrary categories and ways of identifying people instead of letting people identify themselves. One of the most remarkable things about him is that he was really able to move among different artist groups that normally didn't get along.